What's good, YouTube? It's your man Smo, back for another video. And today, man, as you can see by the thumbnail and the title, hey, I'm hitting y'all with another motherfucking bang. Feel me? Hey, man, before we go ahead and get into this video, make sure you go ahead, you destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead, you demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell so you can go ahead and be a part of the Big Bat Gang. Yes, sir. And make sure you go ahead and you show some love. You click that share button. Share it to your mama, your daddy, your brother, your sister, your cousins, your uncle and your auntie, your grandpa and your grandma. Because you know we out here trying to find us a nice, sexy, big, booty, thick, juicy, sugar mama who going to be out here paying our motherfucking bills. Now, let's go ahead and let's get right into this video.
I'm sorry, but I should have heard again. You put all of us here for food. It was a fucking Pisces, not because they're the lesser bitch of the zodiac sign, but if anybody's going to get in trouble for eating a snack, it's going to be a Pisces.
God damn.
Taurus foodies, have you ever met a fucking Pisces? Buddy keeps asking about the zodiac. I'm going to place that she was a Capricorn, because if you pay attention to her and Satan, they average just alike. So I'm going to say they're divine masculine and divine feminine representations, the same energy in two forms. So I'm going to bet she's a Capricorn or Scorpio. Possible zodiacs for biblical characters, part three. Moses was most definitely Aquarius, humanitarian vibes through and through, but nobody else is going to start off a negotiation with a threat like an Aquarian. First, he tells Pharaoh, I'm going to turn this staff into a motherfucking snake, and then I'm going to put a plague on your people. That's going to result in the death of your firstborn son. If you have any smile, Cain was the Leo, and hear me, I was justified in the murder of Abel. I want to explain something about Leo rage. First off, they are creatives that never get credit for their creative spirit. And then Cain is the first.
Yo, it's Mo. Yo, it's Mo. Nigga, you can't read, bro. No, I don't. I don't even know why he even tried it. Y'all niggas is weird, bro.
It'll take a long time
now. Are they all on the same thing? Hold on, mute. Yes, please.
Chapter 3:7, and to the angel. Now we're going to the Church of Philadelphia.
Oh, wow.
The
that's on me.
Says,
good D.
He who is true, and he who has the key of David, who opens and no one good shuts, D. And shuts and no one opens. So holy and true attributes of God. This is the nature of deity. So when we put this together, we know Jesus is the true God. Jesus is not...
Who's watching him?
Good shot.
Water is fine. That's on me. Oh, good shot. Good D. Wait. Why is my... Oh, my God. Good read. Watch out. Don't... Watch out with the screens, bro. Because I already feel like 2K gonna do that shit. Yes, sir. Right after this game. Oh, Jesus. I don't know. Ah, I should have held it a little longer, bro. Maybe I don't know. I don't know. I might come or I might go.
It's just one. It's just one. It's just one. It's just one.
Good pickup. Good defense, good defense, good defense, good defense. Good read. Oh my God, I thought I had that nigga crabbed and they moved him. Good D. Good read. Get that read. Good shit.
Here you go.
All right, bro. Yes, sir. Oh, my God. Should have gave me that fucking steal. Should have gave me that fucking steal, bro. Wait, just wait until we get our fucking badges, bro. Just wait until a nigga get his fucking badges. Game. Oh, that's crazy. No, what? Yeah. Oh, wow. All right, we gotta end this right now. No, bro, they fucking, oh my God, get every good shit right here. GG to them.
No. Can I eat the
game? Boom. First, boom. Boom.